Good afternoon, Eri, Maria, and Josiah. Today is Friday, 38 June 2017. Mommy will talk about how to write the notes more, okay? And Mommy will write do, did you see do, do, re, mi, fa, son, ra, ti, do, re, mi, fa, okay? And this is middle line. The rule is note above or on, above or on. The middle line have stamp pointing down. This is, will be, this note will be stamp pointing down because it's middle line, right? Middle, this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 line, this is middle line. This will be middle line, okay? The same 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, this is middle line, middle line. Is it the rule said not above the middle line, not above or on the middle line, this is middle line, this is on the middle line. Stamp pointing down, stamp pointing down. See? This is correct. Stamp pointing down. Stamp pointing down. Stamp pointing down. The rule need to be note stamp that pointing down are on the left side of the note's head. This is the note head, right? This is need to be on the left side of the note head. After that, Mommy will look at base F, okay, base F, which alphabet that middle line, this is middle line, and above line, okay. Notes above, this is above or middle line, stamp pointing down, right? Stamp pointing down and need to pointing down, middle C pointing down also. Notes middle C. Big middle C need to pointing down also because if the note is up middle line, right? It's up middle line for beat F, need to pointing down also. This is and the rule. Notes below the middle line have stamp pointing up. This is, it's below, right? Stamp need to be pointing up. 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 This is the rule also. Notes below the middle line have stamp pointing up. This is below, right? This is below. Stamp need to pointing up. See? Stamp pointing up. Stamp pointing up. Stamp pointing up. Stamp pointing up. This is stamp pointing up also middle C. Right? The rule, it will be like that. You understand, Ari Maria? and even another kid or Adam that watching, if you follow, I explain how to write the notes, you will very expert. You will read the notes very well and write the notes very well because I explain very clear, okay? And the author who write the books is very clear also. We have to thank you for Unfred Basics Piano Library. This is the author Unfed Books. This is thank you for the author who write these notes. He explained very well. I have to thank you about the author also. And okay, Mommy will play an ABA piece with DC. DC is the abbreviation of the Italian words da capo mean head or top. You wear a cap on your head. Da capo means go back to the beginning. Head or top. Phi pronounced fine mean the finish or end. DC or phi mean go back to the beginning and play to be word phi end. Look at this. You play section A. Section A, you play left hand from here to here. And then you start left hand from here to here. Do you see DC or phi? You will start left hand from here to here and then you done phi. This is the end. Okay? After that, number two, you play left hand, right hand, all done here, and then you change to be left hand, all done. You phi DC or phi. And then you start to play right hand again until done five and all done, okay? Mommy don't know how long video will let mommy play, but mommy will play if it stop, if you stop, okay? Mommy cannot play all, but mommy explain already. You start from here to here, left hand, and then you change section B. Left hand or right hand. Section A, right hand from here to here. After that, you change section B, left hand from here to here. You see DC or phi, and then you start to play the beginning until you done phi here and done. Okay? Mommy will play right hand, okay? Do re mi do re mi fa re mi fa re mi fa son do re mi do re mi fa son fa mi re do mi do and then change to be left hand. Thumb number one. This is middle C. We'll use number one middle C here. Okay, right hand use thumb number one on middle C. And then left hand you use thumb number one on re. Not do, but re. The author said re. This is le, son, do, son, son, do, son. Okay, you come back this section and then you finish five, okay? Mommy, you play left hand middle C, finger number one, okay? MF mean middle low, not too low, okay? Do, re, mi, do, re, mi, fa, re, mi, fa, re, mi, fa, sol. Do, re, mi, do, re, mi, fa, sol, fa, re, re, do, re, do. You stop at five, okay? And mommy will play one more time. That mommy play number one already. Mommy will play number two. Is it the same rule? You play right hand down here and left hand down here, and then you start the beginning and down here the same. Okay. Mommy will play. Mommy will push her hand like left hand on her lap, because for right now just practice one hand first, okay? Don't use two hand yet. Do, re, mi, do, re, mi, fa, re, mi, fa, re, mi, fa, sol. Mommy hold longer because half note. Do, re, mi, do, re, mi, fa, sol, fa, re, mi, do, re, do. And mommy will play left hand.